Doesn't it taste good?
Of course it does, but it's not just a matter of taste. It's the whole experience. First of all, you have to spoon the fudge around the rim, leaving only the ice cream in the middle. Then you gently spoon the ice cream around the sides, like you're sculpting it. Relish every bite. Make everyone an event. And then, with the last spoonful, close your eyes.
I had no idea it was such a ritual.
Chocolate is a serious thing.